Hello friends, I am Dr. Dhananjay Chavan. I am dermatologist and trichologist at Clear Skin and HairMD Pune. The question is, will minoxidil work better if I shave my head? Yes, minoxidil is working in hair loss patient. Minoxidil is working in baldness patient or male pattern or female pattern baldness. Yes, minoxidil is working. Minoxidil is applied to the scalp skin. So, whenever there are hair, then while applying minoxidil, especially on the scalp, if hair are long, if they are thick, then application of minoxidil becomes little bit difficult. Sometimes, while applying the minoxidil, if minoxidil lotion or foam, if it is applied on the scalp, if hair are more there or longer length hair are there, then difficulty occurs while applying, or some amount of minoxidil get attached to the long hairs. So, daily dose of minoxidil application is 1 ml in the morning, 1 ml at night. So, suppose out of that, around 20-30% minoxidil may get wasted on the shaft of hair if hair are long or hair are thick or density is more. That's why if you shave hair, then really after shaving hair, these hairs are short. So, application of minoxidil while applying to the scalp, wastage to the hair shaft or long hair will be very less, and maximum minoxidil whatever you will apply will be on the scalp skin, and that skin will absorb minoxidil and minoxidil will work. So, if you shave your scalp hair and then apply minoxidil, yes, it will have better action than when you are having long hair, thick hair, and it is some amount of minoxidil if it is wasted on hair shaft and it gets attached to the hair, then little less action might occur. Dear friends, if you have got any query regarding hair and hair loss problem, then please write me on my mail or just comment below this video. Again, remain updated regarding hair loss and hair problem. Please subscribe to our channel so that you will be updated about hair and hair loss problem. Thank you.